also, I'm gonna point out that I switched to the graphite hand for the one arm to the one prosthetic pulls because I don't trust the loop, just putting the loop when it's just this one arm, because I just pull really hard to get any kind of movement because my amputation is so high. So I always switch to the graphite hand. Thank you.